Hey everyone, welcome to week one of Fantastic Fitness Friday. This week, in honor of Breast Cancer Awareness Month, we are going to be dedicating this segment to the 200,000 women in our country who are courageously and victoriously fighting and overcoming breast cancer. So if you or a loved one are currently battling breast cancer, please know that we are praying for you and our hearts go out to you. On Fantastic Fitness Friday, our mission is to share with you fitness tips to keep you fit, fueled, and inspired throughout your week. So this week, we're going to be talking about fitness and breast cancer. Now, one of the incredible opportunities I've had during my undergraduate career as an exercise science major is being an exercise trainer for the cancer-related fatigue program at our university and learning more about the field of exercise oncology. This is a program in which we work side by side with a professional physical therapist and a team of cancer patients to help them rehabilitate during their cancer recovery. The results we've seen have been so encouraging. So today I wanted to share with you a very dear friend of mine named Kathy and her testimony of how fitness has helped her during her battle and journey through breast cancer. Now please note that these exercises are done under the supervision of a professional physical therapist who specializes in cancer-related fatigue. So for anybody watching this, we urge you to consult your physician, oncologist, and physical therapist before trying any exercises on your own. We just want to share this video as an encouraging testimony of how fitness can help us not only in our body, but in our minds and spirit as well. So this video is dedicated to all of the women who are currently battling breast cancer, and please know that we are praying for you and we are fighting for you. We are uniting in the fight against breast cancer.
My name is Kathy Groover. I'm from West Palm Beach, Florida, and I am a cancer survivor. I had cancer in August of 2015. I went through radiation, I went through chemo, and God blessed me with this program that was introduced to me. The fitness program at Palm Beach Atlantic University is an asset to all cancer survivors. It helped us to maintain our strength. It also works with us on the tiredness, let's say fatigue, with fatigueness. The people here are fantastic. I love it so very much, and I am so glad to be a part of that program. Well, it helped me through my journey because it gives me strength to do other things at my house. At first, I was so exhausted, but now I'm not as exhausted. And it also strengthened my mood with my family. And it's so important to have a good mood with your family because cancer is such a terrible disease. Let's fight for the cure. Just to strengthen our ability. And these are some of the exercises that I do right here. I am so glad to be at the Atlantic University. Just to work, feel stress in our legs, and the legs are helping with our mind to think and do things that we need to do. It also keeps our family intact. We won't go home all the time.